guys, welcome back. Today I have a very exciting, and I mean it when I say it's very exciting, and long-awaited video for you all. Today I bring you my eyebrow routine. Now this has been requested so much over the past like 2 years, I want to say. Literally, I think I get this video requested like on majority of the videos I film. It's always been requested. I don't know why I've never done it. Honestly, I have done the same eyebrow routine every single day for the past 2 years. I've never changed it, ever. I just really love the products I use, and I just have never done this video. And I'm actually kind of glad that I waited so long, because now that I have my new thinner eyebrows, in case you guys didn't know, I got them waxed like 3 weeks ago. My eyebrows used to be really big and bold, and now they're just a lot thinner. And I don't know, I'm also kind of glad that I've waited this long. But like I mentioned, this has been very requested, so hopefully it lives up to your expectations. I literally only use a few products. I do this every single day of my life. Eyebrows are like, okay, so eyes are the windows to your soul. Well, the eyebrows are the frames to your face, and they just make the world of difference. So, also, I have a huge, huge announcement. It still doesn't even seem real, so yeah. Okay, so I've been hiding this from you guys for about 2 weeks, I want to say, and it's been so hard, especially not telling those of you who watch my daily vlog channel what's been going on, because I haven't even mentioned it on there either. I am now a YouTube partner. Okay, it's a pretty big deal. You guys might be like, really, that's your big deal? But in case you guys didn't know, I am not a YouTube partner. I started YouTube because it makes me happy, and I'm teaching people about what makes me happy, and it makes you guys happy, and that was my whole purpose of YouTube. But now I'm a YouTube partner, and not only am I a YouTube partner, but I am a YouTube partner with StyleHaul. Thank you so much to StyleHaul for contacting me a couple of weeks ago and just wanting me to be a part of your organization. I'm so very excited for this. StyleHaul is one of the biggest partnerships here on YouTube. Thank you so much to StyleHaul. Thank you guys so much, because honestly, without you guys watching my videos and giving me thumbs up and comments and support and feedback, I would have never ever made it this far. I'm so excited to be a part of StyleHaul now, and I'm excited for the new journey that's to come. Also, I will link StyleHaul down below with all my other important information and social media sites in case you guys want to check out StyleHaul's channel. You can also find them on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, of course, all those different places. But thank you so much. I love you guys so, so much. And now, let's go ahead and get on to my eyebrow routine. Just a really quick little thing, and eyebrow tip, is tweezing your eyebrows. Basically, if you get them done, or if your mom does them, or however you get them done, it's really smart to tweeze them along. Every single day before I start my makeup routine, I look into my little magnifying mirror and I do tweeze any straight eyebrow hairs that are growing back, because then when you go to re-get them shaped or arched or whatever you do, it's going to be a lot less work. This is just a pair of the tweezers I use. They're from Revlon or Sally Hansen, I don't really know, but this is what they look like. They're just silver, they're super pointed, and I really like these. They're really precise. And basically what I do when I go to tweeze my eyebrows, you always want to line your eyebrow up from the side of your nose, and that's where it should start. You want to arch it looking dead ahead, like at your pupil, so like right about there, to end lined up with your nose. So just like that. And that's exactly how you know how to have your eyebrow shaped. So I'll just go on in there and I'll tweeze up any hairs that I see. I've already done that for today. Of course, earlier when I did my makeup, and so I just went on in and tweezed them up. Okay, so the first step to my eyebrow routine is I take this NYX eyebrow pencil, and I don't even use this for what it's for. I honestly use the little brush comb end that is right here. I could use a spoolie for this, but for all these years, I've just been using this. So I go on into my eyebrow and I just comb it into place exactly how I want it to be and when I fill them in. So I just kind of shape it up like that. Then of course you want to do the same to the other eye, and always remember, your eyebrows should be sisters, not twins. Next, to fill them in, I use this little Too Faced Natural Beauty Pocket Palette. This is from ages ago. It is discontinued, but basically any color I could find similar to this would work for me. I use this very dark matte brown color right here, and I use this little tiny angled brush that you could use for eyeliner or your eyebrows, and it is from Coastal Scents. Go into the eyeshadow just a few times, and then I do tap off the excess. Honestly, my eyebrow routine is so simple. I basically start with a really light hand here at the beginning of the brow, and I draw just a line just like that. That came out a little too harsh. And then I just go back here and I start drawing a line here at the top of my arch, and then I just begin doing short little strokes moving downwards. I honestly don't do a crazy eyebrow routine. I just keep it really simple and I use a light hand and then I slowly feather it inwards here at the beginning of my brow. This eyebrow, I normally start on the outer tail of my eyebrow here at the arch and I go out and I go to the end just like so. Slowly bringing it inwards now that I have less product on my brush and I do the very beginning of my brow because you always want the least amount of color at the beginning. Just slowly do this. That's done. It's literally so simple. I take like 15 seconds on each eyebrow. I just start at the top of the arch, go outwards, down into the tail, go to the beginning of the brow, lightly fill it in because you always want lighter color there. Then I go back into my little comb thing here on this NYX pencil or a spoolie, just whatever I have, and then I just go back in and I comb through them. This really softens out any harsh lines, takes out excess color, and it just blends it all together and makes it look a ton more natural. Just reshape them also. Comb this upwards here and then lay it down. Alright, just like that, there is one and the other. And also something else that I do to my eyebrows, not super often because you never want to overdo it, is trimming them. You just basically want to take your spoolie or your comb and brush your eyebrows upwards and just lightly snip them with some scissors. Or you never want to trim them too close to your eyebrow or else you're going to get short, stocky little things that just stick straight up and you don't want that. So never over trim them. And I only trim mine probably 2 or 3 times a month, literally not often at all. I will use an eyebrow gel, not every day at all, literally probably like a few times a month. I like never wear eyebrow gel because my eyebrows pretty much stay in place. I just comb them and they pretty much stay. They're not really floppy eyebrows. But when I ever do use eyebrow gel, these are the two I use. They're really inexpensive. This one here is the Essence Lash and Brow Gel Mascara. You can use this on your eyelashes or your eyebrows. It's like $3 I think at Ulta. I will either use this one or the Maybelline Great Lash Clear Mascara. Someone actually asked me if I dye my eyebrows or if I dye my hair, and honestly, I don't. I've dyed my hair like once, I think. A few years ago, I had like hot pink streaks underneath, but I've never dyed my hair. I've never dyed my eyebrows or bleached them or anything like that. My dad has really dark hair and dark eyebrows, and that's where I get them from. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That is my eyebrow routine, you guys. It's literally so simple. I hope you guys enjoyed and learned a little something today. I do have more routine videos coming soon. I'm gonna be doing my foundation routine, and just what other routine videos I can think of. Other than that, be sure to thumbs up this video if you enjoyed and you'd like eyebrows because eyebrows are so important. And other than that, I love you guys so, so much. Thank you again to StyleHaul. Thank you to you guys for getting me where I am today in my YouTube opportunity. I love you all. I will see you all in my next video. Be sure to read the description box down below. See you all in my next video. Bye, you guys. Mwah.